Now again the division part 2 of the rational number. In the previous video I have taken the division of multiplicative identity and the additive identity. Now here the additive inverse and the multiplicative inverse. Additive inverse that means negative of a number. Negative of a rational number. For a, when added to its negative number, the addition is 0. So minus a is said to be the additive inverse of a, and a is said to be the additive inverse of minus a. In the form of rational number, for example, minus 2 by 7, when we add 2 by 7 to it, it gives 0. So the additive inverse of 2 upon 7, the additive inverse is minus 2 upon 7, and for minus 2 upon 7 the additive inverse is 2 upon 7. So the negative of the number is said to be the additive inverse. Now the multiplicative inverse. Multiplicative inverse means the reciprocal. Reciprocal. For A upon B, the reciprocal is B upon A. So B upon A is said to be the multiplicative inverse of A upon B, and A upon B is said to be the multiplicative inverse of B upon A. You can just see the example of these, that the product of both these should be 1. A upon B into B upon A is equals to 1. So these are the multiplicative inverse. For example, let us take minus 3 upon 4. Minus 3 upon 4. When we multiply to it with 4 upon minus 3, then 4 cancels with 4, 3 minus 3, and minus minus cancels. So 3 upon 4 is said to be the multiplicative inverse of 4 upon 3. And 4 upon 3 is said to be the multiplicative inverse of 3 upon 4. And the minus sign remains the same. So that the product is always 1. So these two identities are there. You can just solve some of the examples related to that. Additive inverse. Of minus 2 upon 3, 6 upon 23, and the multiplicative inverse of 5 by 6, minus 8 by 9. So try to find out the answer of these in the next video. I'll be telling you the answers of these.